Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Reads52 that is all about DIY electronic spirits with Arduino, Raspberry Pi and other popular boards. So today's tutorial is all about playing the beats of song Despacito with Arduino Uno on speaker and 5-fold 4-channel relay module. You can make any other tune with this project. So before going into details, let's know about the component used. So the first component is Arduino Uno with USB cable, a piezo speaker, a breadboard, some LEDs, and some male to male and male to female jumper wire in the 5-fold 4-channel relay. So this 5-fold 4-channel relay interfacing board in which each relay needs 15 to 20 milliampere driver current. It has indication LEDs for relay output status, and the pins, these are VCC, ground, input 1 to input 4, that are digital input signal, which is the relay control part, and the last is ground pin. You can see the pin diagram also. Each relay has 3 output pins that are normally closed, common pin, and the normally open pin. All we use this relay for making the beat. So you can purchase all these items from our website reads52.com and the link given in description. So let's start. This is the circuit diagram. Let's make it. So first of all, make a common ground connection and VCC connections on breadboard for making further VCC and ground connections. So first of all, connect all the LEDs with the breadboard with their longer leg, that is the positive leg of LED, in the different row of breadboard, in the negative leg, that is the shorter leg, with the common ground rail on the breadboard. Now, connect the first LED positive leg with the digital pin 5 of Arduino Uno. Now similarly connect the positive leg of LED 2, 3, 4 to the digital pins 6, 7 and 8 of the Arduino Uno respectively. Now connect the speaker with Arduino Uno. So connect its positive wire with the digital pin 3 of Arduino Uno. In the negative wire of piezo speaker, with the negative rail on the breadboard for ground connection. So now connect the relay board with the Arduino Uno. Connect its VCC pin of 4-channel 5-fold relay with the positive rail on the breadboard. Then connect the IN4 pin of 4-channel relay module with the digital pin 13 of Arduino Uno. Then connect the IN3 pin of relay board with the digital pin 12 of Arduino Uno. Similarly, connect the IN2 pin of relay board with the pin 11 of Uno. Then connect the IN1 pin of 4-channel relay module with the digital pin 10 of Arduino Uno. Now connect the ground pin of 4-channel relay module with the ground rail on the breadboard. So as you can see, all the connections are completed. And this is the code, but before uploading the code, install the pitches library if required in the link given in description. Let's wait until the code uploading is finished. So as you can listen to the beats of song Despacito, all the LEDs are blinking and output of the relay according to the beat. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.